This morning in Idol Watch, we're getting to know a local singer who was just in the spotlight when her audition wowed the judges of Yes, American Idol. Joining us in studio this morning is Jillian Jensen. Good morning.
Good morning. How are you?
I'm wonderful. Thank you very much for being here.
Thank you so much for having me.
It's a great pleasure to meet you. Now, I have so many questions about this experience that you've just been through, and I love your tattoo, by the
way. Thank you so much.
I'm thinking about getting the same one.
I don't know if we could have matching tattoos, but I mean, you could get some ideas.
Now, talk to me about that moment when you are in front of the judges. You're right there, Jennifer Lopez, you know, they're all right there in front of you. What is that moment like? Are you excited? Are you nervous? Are you just ready to do it? Take us right back to that moment.
Honestly, you know, I was super stoked about this panel of judges. I think they're all so different and so knowledgeable, and getting in front of them, I don't want to say nervous, but I was like, anxious. Like, I was like, all right, play the song. I gotta sing too. Crap, that's part of it.
You know
what I mean? There's so much going through your head at that time. And it was really cool. It was a great experience.
Absolutely. Now, have you always been into singing since you were a young child? Is this something that you were always into? Did you develop it later in life? Or did you always kind of know that you someday wanted to make a legitimate try at it?
Well, I've been singing literally, I think, before I could talk. I mean that literally. Like, always been singing, but then I started, you know, writing when I was 8, playing instruments when I was 6, and yeah, music has just been a huge part of my life since I was young.
Have you always watched American Idol, and did you think that someday maybe I'll be on that show?
I remember watching the first season with Kelly, and I think it was Justin that came in second. And
Justin Guarini.
Yeah, this hair. I remember the hair.
How did you forget the hair?
He's so awesome. But no, I remember watching that first season and thinking to myself, that would be so cool to be a part of it. And I used to tell my mom all the time, I'm going to be the next American Idol. I'm going to be the next American Idol, blah, blah, blah. And I've tried out a couple of times for the show and unfortunately didn't make it. And now here we are. So.
You know, that's an interesting point because it really is all about trying again. Like, I tried out for this job before I got it. That really is what life is all about. You know, you get knocked down, you come back stronger, you try again.
Exactly.
Is that something that you really believe in and that you would like to pass on as advice to aspiring singers?
I think my whole purpose in on this show right now for myself is to show people that, you know, just because you're presented with opportunities in your life, it doesn't mean that it's going to be your opportunity yet. You know, I was on X Factor and I did have that amazing opportunity and amazing platform, but I don't think it was my time or my opportunity. And the vocal coach from that show told me that each no is simply a no closer to your yes. And I think that that's been my motivation in my music career. And I want to be a voice for those who have tried so many times and been told, oh, next year, oh, this, that, you know, I want to be their kind of like leader.
Yeah, there you go.
Lead them into success, hopefully.
I'm inspired right now. I want to sing. We should do a duet.
Right now. Right.
And talk about the support of, you probably had great support from your family and friends throughout this.
Yes, my mother is a vocal coach, so she brought music into my life, obviously, and my father is my biggest cheerleader, and I have a little brother who comes to basically everything that he possibly can, and yeah, my family's been amazing throughout all this.
That's really what it's all about, getting that support of your loved ones, and just like you said, trying again. You are absolutely an inspiration, and
thank
we wish you so much continued success moving forward, and
thank you
for joining us here this morning.
Thank you for having
me. You'll come with me when I get my tattoo.
Yeah, I'll make sure they're going to put the piano keys the opposite way, though. Is that okay?
Perfect.
That way it's not exactly the same.
Pleasure meeting you, Jillian. Thank you so much.
You
and you can root Jillian on. American Idol airs, of course, Wednesday and Thursday nights over on our sister station, Fox Providence.